Alright, so we have a new character
here.
Here.
I need your help.
What's up, lady?
Adelaide Drubman. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem.
What's up?
Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me? And Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Alright. Friendly skies. Go to the fire tower, go to the lookout, go to the hunting shack. Which one's closer?
When I was a kid, I used to think living on a boat.
Which one is closer? Oh, there's a car over here. Let's take it.
I can't believe it's true.
You go ahead, buddy. Alright, let's go then.
Hell yeah, drink too.
So, which one's close? God damn it. Let's go to the hunting shack. Alright, here we go. Ah, shit. So, we're here. We're in the search zone.
Go for a stroll, cover me.
There you are.
Ah, shit, he's some. What the, oh shit!
Hey honey,
bitch, get
remember,
the fuck out of here!
Looking for my tulip, and there's a fuck nugget of a man behind the stick. Keep at it, sweetheart.
Thanks, lady. Doggy, what's wrong, buddy? Boomer, what's wrong? What's wrong, Boomer?
Right, you don't have to be gentle. You have no respect for the dead.
What's in here, huh? What the fuck is in here? You got some bliss?
Whatever they do,
oh.
I'm gonna thanks for saving my hide.
No problem, dude. You're free to go, man. What's that? Cult notes. Alright, what's going on here? Oh, you got a map! I'm just on a map, that's... What's wrong, Boomer? What's that? The fuck? What the fuck?
Someone help! Help!
Loot.
Better wash your hands after that.
Loot.
Be on you.
That's broken. We can't get that. Okay. Yeah, dude. Better run.
Moving over there.
What's that sound? Thought I heard something. Get in the car! Get in the car! Come on, Boomer!
Nothing like a joyride.
Nope. Alright, Boomer's not going. Alright, next stop. Alright, we found the tower. Let's see if he's here. Let's see if he's here. I don't see anybody.
That could have gone shit real quick.
There's nobody here. What's wrong, Boomer?
You gotta cover my ass while I meander.
All you have to do is say when and we'll bust them peggies.
Honey, if you're staring down a lady pilot, that ain't my tulip she's flying. Take that backstabber out and keep looking.
Shit.
Find out who did this.
He was standing right there.
Got him. Loot. Alright, we already got that. Alright, Boomer, hang on, buddy. Hang on, buddy. Ow. You're okay, buddy. Okay, now there's only lookout station left. I'm gonna zip down here. I can't. what's back there. Oh, jeez. Huh. What's the closest spot I could teleport? Over here. Travel. Alright, so...
What the hell, you got a dog?
For hunting, how about that? Never had a dog for hunting before? Alright, here we go.
This is getting me all wonky.
Yeah, same here, man. Locate the chopper from the lookout point.
Hey, is what's-his-nuts still the president? The orange Russian.
Oh my.
When you find that bastard, wait till he lands my baby tulip. Then rip that son of a bitch's pecker off and bring my sweet tulip home. Don't hurt my darling chopper.
Okay, so where's he going? Kill the thieving captain. Okay, where's he going, huh? Down there, huh? Is there anybody else down there? We have to go back down there. Come on.
Watch me, I'm moving.
You better. Go, 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 go. Watch out though, there's a sniper up there. I'll try to take him out if I get closer.
Go for a stroll, cover me!
No, no, don't go for a stroll. Got him. No, don't get on the plane, don't get on the plane! No! Get off! Damn it! Where'd he go? God damn it. Give me that. Did he drop down or something? He's dropping down. Okay, good. Alright, we got him. We got him. Where'd he go? We need to repair. Repair. No! Get out of it. Repair this thing.
Honey, the minute you finish everything, bring my tulip back here. And if you see something you don't like on the ride back, feel free to fire up Tulip's mounted gun. Right,
come on, get
in. Them beauties pack more punch than a bull in heat.
Super flossy, all kinds of asses bouncing at me. Money.
How does it turn this thing? 3,000 meters, jeez.
Hope you got okay. My tulip close, because we right. Need help, honey.
Alright, I'm here. How did I land this? Okay, there we go. We're landing. Come on, land this thing. Before we get shot.
Oh, we got Peggy!
Come on,
watch
land.
Me,
land. Shit. Keep landing. That's it. What's going on here?
Got it!
Peggy's... Oh, what the fuck? Boomer! Come here, Boomer. Revive you! That's it, buddy. Son of a bitch! God damn it, Boomer! It's okay, buddy. Come on.
That is gross. Dead bodies get diseases so fast.
If that don't make you
Alright, alright.
God damn, does that ever get my motor revving? Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya.
No problem, lady. Friendly skies complete. What's next?